to the kitchen, got the shit for sale. Come and cop yourself or I can send it through the... Welcome back to the kitchen. It's your host, Nappy. Look, man, y'all know I went through and grinded every single ball player for y'all in the game, right? If you need evidence of how good this next build I'm about to show you is, watch the very last video before this one. I'm gonna link it in the description and the comments, by the way. Just watch the game, bro. Now, it's plenty of games where I stream and I upload clips of my dudes and I don't really make it strictly for him, but I'm gonna make a montage soon. But when I tell you these are the best perks, this is the best equipment, this is the best build for shortstop, please listen to me, bro. Please. Now, we're gonna go to it. You know what I'm saying? It's the Hawk. By far, the best shortstop build in the game. I'm gonna show y'all a second one. I do like two, though, for shortstop. KMJ, you got another one? Only. I would go with, where is it? The Lark. The Lark is not bad at all for shortstop. But for me personally, it just make your power too low. And then you got to overcompensate with all of the perks and everything else. And I'm going to show y'all like why you don't need the Lark. The Lark starts you off like 100 speed, 100 stealing and all that shit, right? KMJ, you got another one? These are the base stats for this build. So you see the speed is a 72 for me. I got my cap all the way maxed out. But I put speed 2 on here. Put speed 2, so they gave me plus 12. Power 1. All of the powers take away from your contact, but this is a contact build. One power. But the most important for this build, since you're going to put them at shortstop, fielding. Fielding 4, it's a must. That reaction time, you need that high. At short, at any fielding, you need that reaction high, especially for ranked seasons. You just want to have over a 90 reaction. And fielding 1. You need that arm accuracy and that fielding up. You know? Now look. The glasses pretty much don't really matter, but this do help our arm and our fielding and our reaction. So I like these right here. I mean the play vision too, so I guess they matter a little bit. Arm, you know, y'all get the gist of it. I'm just showing y'all what I'm rocking, and I believe these are the best ones. Now, if you don't have a cleat and a sock, you might want to run this. But since I have a cleat and a sock and I put the speed perk on, I don't need that. I want to get my contact and my power up, right? So it's plus 8 for both. And then the wrist tape, these are all the same, plus 3. So it really don't matter which one you run. Batting gloves, this is just my favorite one. The best ones to me. Power, contact, batting clutch, plate vision. You need all those things, so. And then I got this with the pre-order of the game. Did I? Either I got this with the pre-order of the game or I got this out of Conquest. I can't remember at this point. But this back grip, look at that. Plus 4 contact, plus 4 power. Y'all see what we doing here. Y'all see what the hell we doing here. And of course I run the Jackie Robinson bat, the plus 8, plus 8. You got this for the pre-order. So if you don't got the Jackie Robinson bat, you probably could run something like this or plus 6, plus. It's a lot of different options. Even this. Let's see how much this bat. Oh, I can't even. Damn, I unequipped my bat. Didn't try to do that. Let's re-equip the bat. Let's re-equip the bat first. Can we look in the I can't look in the marketplace from this screen. I'm sorry. Excuse me. But I'm quite sure that gold bat is probably like 300 stubs at the most. I got this for pre-order, but you can use the they are free diamond socks available. So, but 7 speed, 8 stealing. Now, the stealing might not seem like it's important. If your speed high enough and you catch your opponent off guard, sometimes it's not. But you want to have a high steal only because sometimes your speed can be 99, but your steal be like 40 or some shit. It won't be that low, but just if your speed like 60 or something. I just found that sometimes you get through out. If your opponent is waiting on there, if he pitch out, you're going to get through the fuck out. But Jackie Robinson cleats. If I don't wear the Jackies, I wear these because these came out of a pack, but I like to put these on my pitcher because it gave me the reaction, the stamina, and the plus hit. I like this on my fielder because it has plus 14 speed, plus 11 reaction. The pitcher clutch and the hit don't matter, but the 8 steal, that's just a shoe for a hitter. You want to put one of those on. Shin guard really don't matter, but I just use this one. leg guards. I'm not a catcher. I just put it on anyway. Just put it on. Now, glove. I'm not going to say I use the best glove. I really don't like none of the gloves for the hitters, honestly. But I like this one because it gives me the fielding, the arm accuracy. And the last two are pitching stats, so I don't really care about those two. Elbow guard. You know, no catch. Now, if you put on a catcher mask, I don't know if it would it boost. I really don't have one because I don't have a catcher. But that's just what I feel about. Just go here. Single player. Player versus CPU. I got my dude batting leadoff, so shouldn't be too much to see what he's doing. Okay, look. Now look at that. Now, you don't. This is why I would not run the Lark. Because your hitting stats will not be that high if you run the Lark. But if you run the Hawk, you got everything you need. 93 speed, over 100 contact and power, over 100 vision, 99 fielding, 97 reaction. Bro, this is the best shortstop build in the game. Cap, best shortstop created ball player. This is the best one by far. And before we get out of here, because it's not going to be a long video at all, we're going to pull some packs. 14 standards, 19 balling is a habit. So, at least two diamonds and we are okay. But either way, it's profit. If you guys didn't know, I just locked in Jackie and Mariano. The Jackie gameplay should be on the channel by the time you watch this video. And Mariano, we coming after. I'm no money spent. So, it's kind of an accomplishment to me. So, yeah, you should definitely go finish the 42 set and get Jackie. And you should definitely grind out and get Mariano. Probably the best closer in the game. My favorite closer of all time. So, I had to go get Mariano. But, yeah. Try to knock out some of these packs and get a diamond. Hey, believe it or not, them silvers and golds, they add up. Like, I sell everything. I need all my stuff back from opening every single pack. The more time you let pass, for all your inventory you let sit, the less amount of stubs you get for it. So you just want to go through and sell everything every day, periodically. If you got duplicate uniforms, duplicate bats, duplicate arenas, even if it's a silver arena, 30 stubs. You might have 10 of them. 300 stubs just sitting there. Might not sound like a lot. You can quick sell all of them. Your stub count will go up. Trust me, it's a way to do this with no money spent, bro. Just got to be efficient. All of these golds. All of these golds, man. We last standard. Can we see a diamond? It's been a while since we've seen a diamond on the chat. It's been a while. It's been a while since we pulled a good diamond, let me say. We never pulled good diamonds. Now, we know we're walking away with at least 19 golds. That's at least 19,000 stubs. Not to count the couple golds we just pulled out of the standards. So, either way, it's a W. All of these packs came from doing conquests, all free, so it's easy. Now, let's see how many diamonds we can get out. 19 packs. My birthday is on the 19th, so I'm feeling lucky. That's 19, you know what I'm saying? 19, my lucky number, my favorite number, if you guys didn't know. So, matter of fact, if you made it this far in the video, drop a 19 in the comments and say nothing else. Just say 19 so I know that you made it this far in the video, because I appreciate you. Double golds, we'll take it. 4,000. See, that's what we like to see. If I'm gonna get a gold, 4,000 for him, for sure. And he's probably going for like 5K. So that's pretty nice. I done made so many stubs off of bro right here. He was going for 1,000 stubs 2 days ago. I pulled him like 10 times. No exaggeration. I just been making stubs every time. Obviously, I'm not gonna show you guys every single pack I pull because my pack odds are trash. I don't know, this boy y'all just pulling packs all the time, not pulling nothing. Okay. First diamond, baby. We need Trout. Oh, it's purple. It ain't Trout. Who is it? Who is it? Okay, Max Muncy. I don't know why he... Is he in a Yankees uniform? He is. Why is he in a Yankees uniform? Max Muncy. We'll take it. Diamond and a gold. We'll take it. Hell of a pack. 15 balling is a habit left. Hey, I said two diamonds. We got one. Oh man, these go- oh 3,000. We'll take 3,000 for that gold. I think it's a roster update tomorrow as well. So I think I'll be messing up by not selling some of these golds before the roster update. MJ, you got another one? That might be the move. Some of these guys I pulled in the past and they were never valued this high. So they might be going diamond. Eight packs left. RIP Kobe. Two goals for Kobe. Let's go. Two goals for Kobe. We like to see. Can we get a diamond with seven packs remaining? Hey, listen. We'll take all the goals we can get. We had a lot of series sets, so everything else is just free. Double goals again. Oh, like, we getting some... It tastes good. Some good value goals, man. Good value goals. Five packs remaining. We want one more diamond. One more diamond, SDS. Three more packs. One time for AI. Double goals for AI. Two packs remaining, chat. Two packs remaining. Double golds. Last balling is a habit. Can we pull something good? No, we can't. Wait, chat, just because I haven't pulled one of these in a while. Last time I said I wasn't going to pull no headliners. But I lied. I lied. I'm sorry. We can't end this video without opening headliners. Four headliners. I might regret this a lot. But I think we can pull a diamond because we got one diamond out of 30 plus packs. So, and we're going to make our studs back by selling all this stuff. So I'm not tripping. We might have just lost 30K on headliners, but that's okay. Let's see what we can get. Listen. If I don't pull nothing good out of these headliners, I'm going to say this. It's my last time pulling them. Last time. Oh, man. This is brutal. Give me a diamond. Can I get my stubs back? Oh, this is... I gotta go. Okay, we'll take a go. So yeah, chat, there you have it. Don't pull packs. The moral of this video was to let you guys know the Hawk. Show y'all one more time before I get out of here. The Hawk is the best shortstop cap in the game. Use him in Diamond Dynasty. And thank me later. It's your host, Snappy. I'ma catch y'all in the next one.